is the New Year's resolution, and it's New Year. Let's pretend that you want to make to change your life, and let's take the most cliche and universal New Year's resolution. I want to get rich or die trying. But people tend to rely too much on self-discipline. They set goals that are far above their ability or knowledge level, and then becoming frustrated when they make little to no progress towards them. That's all true, and I am here to suggest you something else. Just like forcing yourself to work for example, 20 years to get your reach, or forcing yourself to go to the gym dozens of times is unlikely to lose weight or keep it off. So goals like this require so much intense amount of effort, and yet they never seem to stick. So eventually your energy and discipline run out, and you fall right back, and you feel frustrated, and you feel defeated. People usually don't focus on habits because goals seems much sexier in our minds. But I want to tell you that a really very good habit is much more useful and better than rather goal or a New Year's resolution. Research shows that habits only need about 30 days of consistent effort to install themselves into our new brains, and at that point they begin to become automatic. So screw the New Year's resolutions, and I say we need to adopt new month's resolutions, as they are more commonly known 30-day challenges. Pick up a habit you want, for example, and adopt it to do it every 30 days. It's just for 30 days. Everybody can do that for 30 days. So once you do that, habit begin to be more automatic, and you can then start doing it more depth or knowledge to work into the habit. And you can move to another habit. And for example, in my experience, small win after small win eventually leads to the big ones. And in fact, I found that becoming so intent and on the small, simple daily victories makes me happy. So I want you, and I want everybody, to pick up the new month's resolutions, because these fundamental habits provide a nice foundation for a healthy life in all domains, for example, physically, emotionally, socially, and psychologically. Thank you very much.